Hello everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you, we're going to solve the problem whereby you can look at my screen and really notice that we don't have things like your taskbar. The taskbar is moved and stuff like that. So we're going to put the taskbar on the bottom. We put it whenever we want to put it. So it disappeared after when we did upgrade our Kali Linux. So that is a major problem to us, most of us, and most of things change and it's a stress. Even if you mouse roll over here, nothing happens, but if you press the that button, then something happens. So that's what of one of the things we're gonna solve. So it's gonna be easier to do that, but don't worry, we've already started to know that you're frustrated about that. So we knew this could be more of a problem to most people. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna just press your Windows key. Once you press that, then type in extensions. Once you're in extensions, click on that extension bar. Then what we're gonna do, you're gonna see auto window move, applications off, dock off. So we're gonna put the applications back and we see what's going on here. Website, that when you click on that website, look what we get. You can see a couple of things here, history file, whatever, all those things, repository, all of those things, we get them here. And okay, you might need to look into this and check what is going on. Look at this, all of these things, you might need them, but anyway, you might not sometimes anyway also need them. So let's do this. We're gonna do this, we switch that on, auto move window if you want that to happen, but now we look into this much. Once you click that, you're gonna see some differences. You can see our dock came back because the dock was off. When I click it off, it should go back, but now it's on. Because of the updates, the dock ran away, which means it hides itself. So desktop icons also, they moved away. So now we'll bring them back. And also Easy Screencast, it moved away. That's one of the things which have been giving us some trouble. We wanted to know where did it go and all that, so we brought that back. We're gonna say horizontal space, whatever, we bring that back. Launch new instance, you can bring that back. You see after the updates, everything went different way. So now we bring that back. So here at the dock, you can say settings, you can say standard or large, small, whatever you want. We can say large and we get those large icons. And also you can still go to what they call here, you can still press here, and on dock you say settings. On the settings we can say we need to put this secondary or primary. You can see on the primary monitor or on the secondary monitor, whatever you want to do. So also show on all monitors if you want to do so, you can do that if you want to do so. Launchers, you can select also, you do your launching if you want to launch that. And also top or bottom, so we're gonna put it on bottom now. You can see now it's on the bottom of the computer. So since on the bottom of the computer, then you can see size limit 90%, we can say 100%, put it there. Then you say icon size, you can choose which icon size you want, put them big like that. You can see when they went big, they did disappear. Okay, so let me make them big. You see, then we make them big, you see they disappeared. I think it's better we leave them like that. Okay, fixed icon size, scroll. Okay, you can see that is beautiful. And panel mode extension, you can see you put it panel mode, like, you know, your Kali Linux now looks like Ubuntu. You can click here and your stuff comes back well. That's one of the challenges which I've been facing. If you go still, it got disappear because it becomes a little bit larger, so dock it comes like to 100%. Okay, you can see you can still put it on top. If you want the icons to be on top, it's fine. If you can put them on your right, whatever you want, it does work for you. Bottom, most of people, they haven't noticed that Cat Linux has this feature whereby you can put your dock, your taskbar as for Windows. So launchers, you can play with this, isolate workspace, isolate monitors, move the application button at the beginning of the dock, animate, show application, show whatever. So you can see that behaviors here. On behaviors, use keyboard shortcuts to activate apps if you want to do so. Click action. Appearance, use built-in themes. If you want to do so, you can use built-in themes, or you can leave that. Whatever you want to do is what you use. Here is the shrink the dashboard. If you want to shrink it, if you don't want to shrink it, you leave it there. And it say customize Windows I counter indicators. You can say dots if you want to do squares, if you want to do that, whatever, solid if you want to do that. Whatever you want to do, you do that. So you say customize dashboard color. You can say which color do you want. Say white, you need green, you need that color, you need this color, select color. When you select color, this is the color you're gonna see. If you select red, that's what you're gonna see. Okay, we can see a red color, that's beautiful, pretty beautiful. Opacity, fixed or dynamic, you can see, or default, and even default. So master customize Windows counter indicators if you want to do. Okay, so default themes or whatever, anything you want to do with this, you can see it's pretty good. Shrink it or you can leave it there. So about, so you can play with everything you want to play with, you get me. So if you want to do something with the taskbar, also you play with that. So the reason why we made this tutorial, we recently upgraded our Kali Linux. Then when it came, I think there's something went wrong maybe in the upgrade. Then what we made, what we find, we find a issue whereby this recorder went off, the launchers, everything went off, the taskbar disappeared, you get me. So it was so difficult for us. Even if you could mouse roll over and the taskbar, nothing was happening. So now we, after discovering what to do, we try to now to do a video on showing you guys what to do to bring them back. There was another previous video I made whereby it shows how to use it by code, going to the mod which is called the safe mode, then you do that from there. But that did not successfully work on some computers, but this I'm sure it works, and you can see by practical examples that it has worked. You can see, you click on each and everything and personalize your Kali Linux wherever you want. Remember, our dock was here, but now we wanna leave it here. You can leave it back up on top, like other computers, like maybe Mac, they have that. But now I really prefer it to be down because I grew up using Windows. So once it's down, I feel fine. So even this, you can play with it. So that's one of the reasons why we did this tutorial. I guess that helps, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. It's easier to play with each and everything you want here because it's just interface stuff. So there's no coding, nothing. So I believe, guys, this tutorial is good. Play status indicators, whatever, you can play with whatever you want. You can say put that if you want to do proxy switcher, you can put it there if you want to do removable drive menu. You can put it there if you want to. Screenshot window sizer, you can put there if you want to. User themes, you can do whatever you want to do. So window list, you can do whatever you want to. So it has a lot of things, guys. Workspace indicator, it can indicate, like you can see here, screen one, screen two, whatever. I believe that is the word. Workspace dock, you can also go to settings there and see whatever you have to do is what you have to do. So this is your, you say primary or secondary, or you can say right or bottom or left, whatever you want to do. So it can work for you. Yeah, guys, please don't forget to subscribe. I believe this is a very good tutorial for everybody. See you in the next video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe.